Hereby we know that he abideth in us by the Spirit which he hath given us. 1 John chapter 3, verse 24. There is a sweet, sweet spirit in this place, and I know that is the Spirit of the Lord. There are sweet expressions on each face.
Sweet, holy Spirit, sweet, heavenly. praise. Without a doubt we know that we have been revived when we shall leave this place.
Sing.
we have been revived, when we shall leave this place. Without a doubt we know that we have been revived, when we shall leave this place. Without a doubt we know that we have been revived, when we shall leave this place. Without a doubt we know that we have been revived, when we shall leave this place.
Praise the Lord. Praise the living Jesus. Let's bow down our heads for prayers.
Father, in Jesus' name, our Lord and our Father, we worship you, we adore you for giving us the grace to be here in your presence this time around. Daddy, accept our thanks, O Lord, in Jesus' name. Briefly, we are going to your word. Daddy, come and speak to us, O Lord, in Jesus' name. I pray for my mommy that you want to use this morning. Auction to function, Daddy, bestow it upon her, Lord, in Jesus' name. At the end of today's service, let us have full call to glorify your holy name in Jesus' name. Amen.
Praise the Lord. Amen.
Amen.
We want to bless the name of the Lord for counting us worthy to witness the second Sunday in the month of November.
A fe fi ibukun fun oruko Oluwa nitori pe won ka waye lati ri ojo simi keji ninu osu kokanla.
Even restoration service.
Ele to je isimu padabo sipo.
And our life shall be restored in Jesus' name.
A o si mu aye wa padabo sipo ni oruko Jesu.
I say our lives shall be restored fully in Jesus' name.
A o mu aye wa padabo sipo ni kikun ni oruko Jesu.
Amen.
Amen.
Let's open our Bible to where we have as our Bible reading this morning.
E je ki a si bibeli wa si ibi ti a ka fun bibeli kika ni owuro yi.
Can we remind me where we read for the Bible reading?
Shelley, let me let CBT aka fun Bible
reading. Where? Now Lord bless our memories in Jesus' name.
Amen. We read Romans 12.
From verse 1.
Lati ese kini.
But because our time is fast spent,
nitori pe akoko wa ti lo lopolopo,
I may not start from verse 1 again. I would like to go straight to where the Lord gives us the topic. All the same, all we have read from verse 1 down to 16 is what the Lord is expecting from our lives as his children. When we get back home, I would want us to read it again. And if you do it, the Lord will bless you specially for that in Jesus' name. Let's quickly move on to verse
17.
17 to the end. Recompense to no man evil for evil. Provide things honest in the sight of all men. If it be possible, as much as light in you, live peaceably with all men. Dearly beloved, avenge not yourselves, but rather give place unto wrath. For it is written, vengeance is mine, I will repay, saith the Lord. Therefore, if thy enemy hunger, feed him. If he thirst, give him drink, for in so doing, thou shalt heap coals of fire on his head. Be not overcome of evil, but overcome evil with good.
Emma se fi buburu san buburu fun enikeni. Emma pese ohun ti o to ni waju gbogbo eniyan. Bi o le se, bi o ti wa nipa ti yin, Emma wa ni alafia pelu gbogbo eniyan. Olufe e ma se gbesan ara yin sugbon e fi aye sile fun ibinu nitori ti a ti ko pe Oluwa wi pe temi ni esan emi o gbesan sugbon bi ebi ba npa ota re fun ni onje bi ongbe ba ngbe fun ni omi mu ni sise be iwo oku eyina le lori ma se je ki buburu segun re sugbon fi rere segun buburu.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
When I was praying for today's message,
nigba ti mo n gbadura lori oro ti owuro yi,
the voice I heard through the Holy Spirit in a still small voice is, avenge not yourselves.
Ohun Oluwa ti mo gbo lati itoni emi mimo ni wi pe ma se gbesan.
And that is in verse 19 where we have just read.
O wa ni ese kokandinlogun.
Dearly beloved, avenge not yourselves.
Olufe, e ma se gbesan ara yin.
But rather give place unto wrath.
Ṣùgbọ́n ife aye sile fun ibinu.
For it is written, vengeance is mine, I will repay, saith the Lord.
Tori ti a ti ko pe Oluwa wi pe temi ni esan emi o gbesan.
Avenge not yourself.
E ma se gbesan ara yin.
When I heard this voice, I first of all started from myself.
Nigba ti mo gbo ohun yi, mo wa bere lati odo ara mi.
I was searching in my heart, who is that person that has offended me so much?
Mo wa bere si ni ro ninu okan mi pe tale na to ti se mi to po gan to dun mi.
Who am I holding in the court of my heart that I've not released?
Sa ni eni ti mo fi si okan aya mi ti mo ti jowo lo.
I was searching.
Mo wa bere si ni ronu.
The Lord now reminded me.
Oluwa wa ran mi leti.
Somebody.
O wa ran mi leti enikan.
At if I have not been converted that time.
Ni akoko na mi o ti e ti igbagbo rara.
I even forgot that somebody did that kind of thing to me.
Mo ti eti gbagbe pe iru eni be o se iru nkan be si mi.
So I was searching, who is that I might have done something, what is that greatest thing, that greatest evil anybody has ever done to me in my life.
Wa bere ti ro pe ibi wo le nkan ti eti se mi ri o to dun mi gan.
I was searching, now I was reminded of that person.
Nigba ti mo bere si ni ronu le lori awa ran mi leti enikan.
But since the time I gave my life to Jesus, when I've been taught about forgiveness, I've forgiven the person right from my heart.
Gẹ́rẹ́ láti ìgbà tí mo ti gbàgbọ́ tí a sì ti kọ́ mi pé a gbọ́dọ̀ máa dáríji ara wa, mo ti dáríji ẹni náà.
Is the person that done evil to me in my life.
Ó jẹ́ ẹni tó ṣe ibi sí mi nínú ayé mi.
And at that time, nobody has ever done any such evil. Not that nobody has wronged me, but such evil, nobody.
Láti ìgbà yẹn wá kò sí ẹni tí ò tí ṣe kò sẹ́ni tó ṣe irú ibi yẹn sí mi bó tẹ̀yẹ pé kì í ṣe pé bóyá ẹnìkan ò ṣẹ̀mí o ṣùgbọ́n irú ibi tó ṣe fún mi nígbà náà kò sẹ́ni tí ó ti ṣe sí mi.
But I want to bless the name of the Lord because he has helped me to forgive the person right from the bottom of my heart.
Mo fẹ́ fi ìbùkún hàn sí orúkọ Olúwa nítorí pé ó ti ràn mí lọ́wọ́ láti dáríji irú ẹni bẹ́ẹ̀ láti inú kọ̀rọ̀kan mi.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
The Bible says, avenge not yourself.
Bíbélì wípé má ṣe gbẹ̀san ara yín.
There is no way in this world we will not offend ourselves.
Nínú ayé yìí kò sí bí a ṣe lè fara
gbára kí a má ṣe ara wa. There is no way one person or the other will not do you evil.
Kò sí bí a ṣe ní ṣe ara wa ní ibi.
But as children of God,
ṣùgbọ́n gẹ́gẹ́ bí ọmọ Ọlọ́run,
what the Lord is telling us this morning,
ohun tí Olúwa sọ fún wa ní òwúrọ̀ yìí,
is to forgive that person first.
Wípé kí a dáríji ẹni bẹ́ẹ̀.
Then if you are able to forgive, you will not be able to revenge.
Nígbà tí o bá lè dáríji irú ẹni bẹ́ẹ̀, o ò ní lè gbẹ̀san.
You will not be able to retaliate.
O ò ní lè da ibi yẹn padà.
Even right from our homes,
láti ilé wa,
husband offends wives,
ọkọ a máa ṣe aya,
parents offend children.
Àwọn òbí a máa ṣe àwọn ọmọ wọn.
Children also offend their parents.
Àwọn ọmọgbọ́n a máa ṣe òbí.
As neighbors,
gẹ́gẹ́ bí alábàgbé,
one area or the other, we offend ourselves.
Ní ọ̀nà kan tàbí èkejì a máa ṣe ara
wa. Even as students,
gẹ́gẹ́ bí akẹ́kọ̀ọ́,
your colleague in one area or the other, even your lecturer may offend you.
Àwọn ará tàbí olùkọ́ yín lè ṣẹ̀yìn, ẹ máa ṣe ara yín.
Might have done something terrible to you.
Tí ó sì lè ṣe nǹkan tó burú púpọ̀ fún ọ.
Even in the church of God,
nínú ìjọ Ọlọ́run bákan náà,
from pastor to the members, from members to the pastor, we can offend ourselves.
Láti ọ̀dọ̀ olùṣọ́àgùtàn sí ọmọ ọ̀jọ́, láti ọ̀dọ̀ ọmọ ọ̀jọ́ sí olùṣọ́àgùtàn, a lè ṣẹ́ra wa.
And before we become born again, we might have been retaliating, revenging on person that offended us at one time or the other.
Kí a tó gbàgbọ́, a lè ti máa gbẹ̀san ara wa fún ẹni tó ṣẹ̀ wá ní ọ̀nà kan tàbí èkejì.
Maybe the offense is grievous, is great, is harmful or not.
Bóyá ẹni tó ṣe ọ́, ó ṣe nǹkan tí ó dùn ọ́, tí ó kan ọ́ lára, tí ó sì lágbára sí ọ́.
But now that we say we are children of God,
ṣùgbọ́n báyìí nígbà tá a ti sọ pé ọmọ Ọlọ́run ni wá,
we come to his house,
a ti jẹ́ ọmọ rẹ̀,
We come to his house. We are hearing his words. What the Lord is expecting from us is to forgive. Whosoever offends us in one area or the other. As master to the apprentice. Apprentice to the master. Both to the employees and vice versa. Who has offended you at one time or the other? And the thing that person has done to you very grievous, harmful, and painful. Have you totally forgiven the person? Have you totally forgiven the person? Are you not thinking of retaliating? Are you not thinking that you are going to revenge at one time or the other? That's why the word of God is coming to us this morning. It's maybe because of me or particularly because of you. Maybe there's something you intend doing. Again, that your husband that has offended you. When you got wedded, it's only you, it's only me. It's only you, it's only me. It's only me. Emi nikan ni pe iyan ni pe mi ni fe oko miran mi ni fe yawo miran.
Okay, won ti jeje e ti jeje fun aye pe e ni fe oko miran o no si se jeje fun pe ohun ki yo fe aya miran.
Maybe you did not even marry in the Lord.
Boya ki se se ninu
ni Oluwa le ti ba let us make promise to you.
Sugbon ti seleri fun o.
But along the way, as money is coming in, he became covetous. Because of pressure of women around him. Or maybe because of a particular challenge in the house, especially childlessness. And he was advised by the members of his family to look outside, to try another woman. And you have done so much for this man. You have laid your life on the line for him. And he looks outside, impregnate another woman, destroying your marriage. To the extent of marrying the woman, not only taking the child, but marries the woman. And you now think, you have done this. I will not forgive you. I will not forgive you. I am going to retaliate. What the person has done is not good. What the person has done is not good. But you as a person, though he has begged you, but you say you will retaliate. He said this is not the way you agree, it's not your agreement at the beginning that you are going to revenge. The Lord is telling you this morning, avenge not yourself. From wife also to the man. Your wife has offended you. Even there are many stories we hear in the world. It's happening in the church. But the Lord is telling you this morning, avenge not yourself. We have many children. Even many people today, when they were still young, their children do not, their parents do not take care of them. They really suffer them. Maybe as a result of broken homes, or because of nonchalant attitude of the parent towards training of the children, and your parents allowed you to really suffer. Or maybe your mother could not endure the husband, the man, and left you children, then you were people were suffering. You really suffered. But along the line, the Lord has helped you. He has raised up your head. You have become someone. And you are thinking, this daddy, this mommy that left us that time, that really suffered us. In fact, If I will help her or help him, I will think twice. The Lord is telling you this morning, avenge not yourself. It may be as a colleague, mate, co-tenants, they have done grievous things to you. You know they are the one behind your matter. They are the one behind the stress you are passing through. They might have even killed your child, killed husband, or killed wife. So you have done this evil to me, or blocked the way of your progress in life. And
say,
so you have done, you can do this great thing to me, I will not forgive you. I will surely revenge. God is telling you this morning, avenge not yourself.
He
says, vengeance is mine, I will surely repay. Even when that's your enemy, you know that this one is my enemy. He hates me. She hates me. God is saying, feed him. From where we are fed this morning, if he is hungry, feed him. If he is thirsty, give him drink to drink. If truly you are a beloved of God, avenge not your soul.
He
says, by so doing, he heaps coals of fire on his head. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Who is that person you want to do something to? The Lord is saying this morning, avenge not yourself.
So
maybe in the house of God, as we said the other time, avenge not yourself. We have example in the Bible. Many, many people who forgave their enemies. Those who have wronged them, those who have done them evil, they forgave. And I want to say, nobody can truly forgive from heart if you do not have the Spirit of Christ, do not have the love of God in your heart. You may want to try as human being, but it will be impossible. Anytime you set your eyes on that person, you will remember what he has done to you. Then you will feel the pain in your heart. You will not be happy towards the person except we allow the Spirit of Christ in us. But I want to pray this morning, the Lord will help those who forgave their enemies.
We
will surely help us in Jesus' name. Jesus Christ, our pacemaker, he forgave his enemies, even those that were nailing him on the cross, those who witnessed evil against him, those who witnessed evil against him, he forgave them. He was still asking God. Their understanding is not open. They don't know what they are doing. Lord, forgive them. He has come to, that I've come to die for these people. He forgave. And if he has not forgiven, there is no way even you and I will become children of God today. But he forgave us. And who is here this morning? Both old and young. Even right from ministers of God. Maybe before you were converted or after your conversion, that you have never offended anybody in your life. Who is that person that can boldly stand up? Who is that person that can boldly say it? Who is that person? There is no one. At one time or the other, you were not born saved because of the evil heart we possess. We might have wronged done evil to one person or the other.
Wa ti se ibi si opolopo awon eyan.
If all the people you have wronged, retaliated, do you evil, I don't think you'll be alive this morning.
Ti gbogbo awon to ba ti se ibi si ti won ba gbesan mi o mo pe mi o ro pe wa le wa laye.
I don't think I myself will be alive this morning.
Emi gan ro pe ma le wa laye ni owuro yi.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Who is that person?
Ta ni eni na?
That has offended you.
Ti o ti se o.
Remember now in your heart.
Ranti eni be ninu okore.
As I was telling the Holy Spirit to search, to help me to search.
Bi mo se so fun mo pe ki o ran
mi lowo. When I first of all received this message.
Nigba ta fi se ile
ni lowo. Who is that person that has done you evil?
Betale na to ti se bi si mi.
Who is that person that has stolen your good?
Tale ni na to ti ji ohun ini
re na. Who is that person that has killed your beloved?
Tale ni na to ti pa eni ti o fe.
Who is that person that has wrongly taken your blessing like Jacob did to Esau?
Tale ni na so ti gba ibukun re lo gege bi Jacob se se si Esau.
Who is that person that has witnessed evil against you for you to be demoted and for he or for him or her to be promoted? Who is that person victimizing your place of work? As wife, has not your husband wronged you?
Iwo gege bi aya, nje oko re ko se obi?
If you are sleeping, praise the Lord.
Ti o ba nsun ki hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
As husbands,
gege bi oko,
has not your wife wronged you?
Se aya re ko se obi?
Has not done something that really pained you?
Se ko ti se nkan to dun o lokan?
The Bible says,
Bibeli wi pe,
render not evil for evil.
E ma se fi buburu san buburu.
Render not evil for evil.
E ma se fi buburu san buburu.
But render evil with good.
Sugbon e ma fi rere segun buburu.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
The grace and the power the Lord will give to us in Jesus' name. Joseph is another man.
Joseph,
we all know his story very well. How his brothers sold him to slavery. They sent him far away from home. He could not see his father again. He could not see his younger brother Benjamin again. He could not dream of home again. Far from home. Because of what? Because of dream he shared. They hated him. They hated him. They envied him. They sold him far away. A young lad.
Ọmọ kekere ọdọ ọmọkùnrin.
A teenager.
Ọdọ ọmọkùnrin.
At the age of 17.
Bi ọmọ ọdún mẹ́tàdínlógún.
He could not yet care for himself by that time.
Kò tiẹ̀ sì lè máa dára ìtọ́jú.
They sold him far away.
Wọ́n tà á sí ọ̀nà jínjìn.
And where he got to.
Níbi tí ó dé.
He was lied against as well.
Wọ́n tún parọ́ mọ́.
He was sent even to prison.
A tún rán lọ sí ẹ̀wọ̀n.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
But this evil his brethren has done to him.
Pẹ̀lú bí a ṣe ṣe ibi sí.
The Lord turned him to good.
Olúwa wa san ibi o san ibi rẹ
di ile. The Lord enthroned him.
Olúwa gbega.
His life was made better.
A jẹ́ kí ayé rẹ̀ di
dáradára. His dream then was now coming to pass.
Gbogbo àlá rẹ̀ wá sí ìmúṣẹ.
He became somewhat.
Ó wá di èèyàn tọ̀.
His brethren they have to come in the time of famine.
Àwọn ará rẹ̀ láti tọ̀ wá ní àkókò èèyàn.
There's no any other country where they could get food to buy except Egypt where Joseph was the prime minister.
Kò sí ibi tí wọ́n ti lè ra oúnjẹ, kò sí ìlú mìíràn tán ti lè ra oúnjẹ, ṣùgbọ́n Egypt níbi tí Joseph wà ni wọ́n ti lè lọ.
Immediately they came, he recognized them.
Gẹ́rẹ́ tí wọ́n tọ́ wá, ó rántí wọn, ó sì dá wọn mọ̀.
He was weeping.
Ó bẹ̀rẹ̀ sí ní sọkún.
Even before he told them his identity.
Kó tó di pé fara rẹ̀ hàn fún wọn.
Before he revealed himself.
Kó tó fira rẹ̀ hàn sí
wọn. To them that he was Joseph they sold at one time.
Wípé òun ni Joseph tí wọ́n tà ní ìgbà kan rí.
He has been doing them good.
Ó ti ṣe rere fún
wọn. All the food they came to purchase.
Gbogbo oúnjẹ tí wọ́n wá
rà. He did not collect money, return their money.
Kò ó dá owó wọn padà fún
wọn
ni.
They came twice, he gave them food twice.
Ẹ̀ẹ̀mejì ni wọ́n tọ́ wá, ó fún wọn ní oúnjẹ lẹ́ẹ̀mejì.
To fill in the scriptures.
Ó mú ìlérí ṣẹ.
That when your enemy even is hungry.
Ó mú ìwé mímọ́ ṣe pé nígbà tí ebi bá ń pa ọ̀tá rẹ.
Feed him.
Fún ní oúnjẹ.
Feed him.
Fún ní oúnjẹ.
If you feed the scriptures.
Ó mú ìwé mímọ́ ṣe.
And later.
Nígbà tí ó sì
yá. He revealed himself to them
that
I am Joseph,
whom
you have done evil to. His brethren were afraid. It's like the ground should open and they enter. They were ashamed of their wickedness. They were ashamed of evil they have done to him. But he told them, you need not to fear. What you have done, that evil you have done to me, the Lord has turned it to good, you to preserve your life, not only your life and the life of other people as well. In the book of Genesis 45, from verse 1, he revealed himself to them. Verse 3 now. And Joseph said unto his brethren, I am Joseph. Doth my father yet live? And his brethren could not answer him. See them. They could not answer, for they were troubled at his presence. And Joseph said unto his brethren, come near to me, I pray you. And they came near. And he said, I am Joseph, your brother, whom ye sold into Egypt. 3 and 4.
Baba mi wa sibe awon arakun re ko si le da lohun won ko le da lohun rara nitori ti eru pa won ni waju re Joseph si wi fun awon arakun re pe emi be yin e sumo odo mi won si sumo ohun si wi pe emi ni Joseph arakunrin yin ti eyin ta si Egypt.
He embraced them.
O fa won mora.
He accommodated them.
O fa won mora.
He gave them a land. Where they will be living, separate from the children of Egypt, so that they will not be lured into the sin of people of Egypt. And he was feeding them there. He was giving them the best of food, fulfilling the scriptures. And when they finally brought their father Jacob, They told him after the death of the father. They were afraid again. They think because the father has now died that maybe he will still retaliate. They said they could not go to him in person again. They sent messengers to him that, please, because our father has died now, you will retaliate for the wickedness we have done to you. Please forgive us. Truly, we have done evil. We are repenting now. We are ashamed of the wickedness we have done. And he said, don't worry, that time has gone. What you do to me is truly evil, but the Lord has turned it to good. Why should I revenge again? Why should I avenge myself? I leave everything to God. What an example that Joseph, even right in the time of Old Testament, where they have no pastors as we have today. They cannot have a copy of Bible like this as we have today. Even that time, law has not been given, but he possessed the Spirit of Christ. But many of us today, as children of God, we have a copy of the Bible. We have teachers and preachers that amidst us. And yet the husband we offend, the wife we offend, parents or children we offend, members of the church we offend us, and yet we find it difficult to forgive. If at all we don't keep malice with them, but right away in your heart, anytime you see the person, you are not happy. Maybe you lied against what you have not even done at all. What you did not do, they lied against you. But you cannot forgive. If that person now kill our husband or wife or any of the children, what will we do? We go out. Some among us as brethren, if any of the brethren offends us, we will not retaliate. If any of the brethren offends us,
we
will not retaliate. So they will not say, Abra Lagbaja, Sister Lagbaja, retaliate or revenge. But if your neighbor that is not your church member offends you, if your co-employees in the place of work offends you but is not your church member, if somebody offends you outside along the way you are driving and
it's
not a church member, won't you retaliate? Won't you revenge? Won't you fight? That's hypocrisy. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
The Lord will help us in Jesus' name. If at all somebody has done the grievous offense, done us great evil, the Lord is saying, instead of you to retaliate, to pay evil for evil, even when he is in need now, when he is in need, you have to give and say, no way, you will not give. The Lord is saying, no. We should not do that. The grace of God will be available for us in Jesus' name. A story about a lady. Small girl. A maid in a particular house. The husband of the house impregnated her. And the husband doesn't want the wife to know. So he took the lady to hospital for abortion. In the course of the evacuation, the womb got ruptured. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Is that not evil? What he has done, is it good? So along the line, the lady continued to grow. Eventually, he was taken away from that house. But she got to know what has happened. And said, never. She will never forgive that man for the evil he has done to her. And this girl, it's not that he's a girl that was trying to lure the man, no, but man, because of covetousness, did the thing. He forced her, he raped her. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
And this lady now became a Christian. She was told to forgive all that has ever offended her. She said no. When she remembered the case of that man, that the worst evil he has done to her, that's how the Lord gave her a revelation that she was in bondage. She was banned. They tied her with chains. She saw that man also tied with chains. One old man now appeared to her. Go and lose that man. The man first of all loosed her. And say, go and lose the man. Said, no. I will never. Cannot lose her.
Oh.
The man said, if you don't lose, I will bind you again.
Said,
I prefer to be banned than to lose the man. I will not lose him. The old man banned him again. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
The suffering was so much. The suffering was so much. She was being really tormented. The man appeared again. Should I lose you? If I lose you, we lose the man.
He
lose him the second time. Lose the man now.
He said,
I will not lose. The old man now left her. Demons now came. They banged her more, 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 more strong, even stronger than the way she was before.
Àwọn ẹ̀mí àìmọ̀ wá dé tí ó lágbára sí ìdè yẹn wá pọ̀ ju èdè àdè tẹ́lẹ̀ lọ.
Until she was ready to lose the man.
Nígbà tí ó wá pinnu láti tú ọkùnrin yìí sílẹ̀.
When eventually lose the man in that revelation.
Nínú ìran yìí nígbà tó wá tú ọkùnrin yẹn sílẹ̀.
Then her own total bondage was loosed.
A wá tú ìdè ayé tiẹ̀.
She was free.
Ó wá di òmìnira.
She now saw that God now attended to her and gave her another new one, brand new.
Ó wá rí i pé Ọlọ́run wá bá òun pàdé, ó wá fún òun ní ohun tuntun mí, ilé ọmọ mí.
That's the position many of us are.
Ìpele tí ọ̀pọ̀lọpọ̀ wá wà lè.
If you don't forgive your neighbor.
Tí ò bá dárí jẹ́ alábàágbé rẹ.
That person that has offended you.
Ẹni tó ti ṣẹ̀ ọ́.
You are in bondage.
Ó wà nínú ìdè.
You put him also in bondage.
Irú ẹni bẹ́ẹ̀ tó tún ṣẹ̀gán wà nínú ìdè.
Unless you lose him or her.
Àfi tí o bá tu sílẹ̀.
Unless you are ready to forgive.
Tí o bá ṣetán láti dárí jì.
Then yourself receive deliverance.
Ìwọ fúnra rẹ wà wá gba ìtúsílẹ̀.
Why is that miracle you need tarried?
Irú ìyanu wo ló ń retí?
Maybe it's because of the person you hold in the court of your heart.
Bóyá nítorí ẹni tó fi sọ́kàn ni.
In the prison of your heart and say you will not release him or her.
O ti dé sínú ọkọ̀ rẹ, ó ní
òdútúsílẹ̀. That you are going to revenge.
Wípé wà á gbẹ̀san.
The word of God said not this morning.
Ọ̀rọ̀ Ọlọ́run tó wá wá ní òwúrọ̀ yìí.
Avenge not yourself.
Má ṣe gbẹ̀san fún ara rẹ.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
The grace and the power that the Lord will give to us in Jesus' name.
Orí ọ̀fẹ́ àti agbára ni Olúwa
yóò fún wa lórúkọ Jésù. This also is a life story. This is a life story.
Ó jẹ́ ìtàn tí ó ṣẹlẹ̀ gan.
Because the Bible commands.
Nítorí pé Bíbélì wí.
That we should pay no evil for evil.
Wípé kí a má ṣe bíbí san ibi.
Two neighbors live in the same area. Two neighbors.
Àwọn ìdílé mi, àwọn alábàágbé méjì.
They are living together.
Wọ́n jìjọ ń gbé.
Not in the same house anyway, but the same area.
Wọ́n jìjọ ń gbé ní àbágbé ara wọn.
Like co landlords.
Wọ́n jìjọ jẹ́ ẹni tó jìjọ kọ́lé tira.
They were fighting against each other.
Wọ́n àwọn méjèèjì jìjọ ń jà.
They were keeping malice.
Wọ́n wá bẹ̀rẹ̀ sí ní fira wọn sínú. One yodi.
Is a true child of God.
Ìkan jẹ́ ọba Ọlọ́run.
The other is an unbeliever.
Èkejì jẹ́ aláìgbàgbọ́.
They were keeping malice.
Wọ́n jìjọ ń yodi.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
So there was fire outbreak.
Ìṣẹ̀lẹ̀ iná wá ṣẹlẹ̀.
The house of the unbeliever.
Nínú ilé aláìgbàgbọ́.
Even in the night.
Nínú ilé aláìgbàgbọ́.
They were crying help, 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 help.
Wọ́n wá ń pariwo ẹgbà wá ẹgbà wá ìrànwá lọ́wọ́.
Nobody can come to their rescue.
Kò sẹ́ni tó lè lọ.
It is this their enemy.
Ọ̀tá wọn yìí.
The child of God.
Tó jẹ́ ọmọ Ọlọ́run.
That is in position near to them to rescue.
Òun ni ó wà ní ẹgbẹ́ wọn láti ràn wọ́n lọ́wọ́.
You don't know what the children of God do.
Ǹjẹ́ ẹ mọ ohun tí ọmọ Ọlọ́run yìí ṣe?
The man took his wife.
Ọkùnrin ìwà mú ìyàwó rẹ̀.
The children.
Àti àwọn ọmọ rẹ̀.
Inside the car.
Ó wá kó.
And drove away.
Ó kó wọn sínú ọkọ̀, ó wá lọ, ó wà wọ́n lọ.
That's how those people got burnt.
Bí a ṣe sun àwọn bí àwọn ẹni yìí, bí wọ́n ṣe sun mọ́ nínú ilé nìyẹn.
Ṣé bó ti gbẹ̀san? Àbí kò gbẹ̀san?
He has revenge.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
For us to know that there is nothing we are going to gain not forgiving ourselves.
Èlé tó ń tọ́ wa tó ń kọ́ wa wípé.
Or keeping malice.
Kò sí ohun tí a fẹ́ gbà nínú pé ká máa yodi.
Somebody who does evil to you today.
Ẹnìkan tó ṣe ibi sí ọ lónìí.
If you forgive, may be in position to help you tomorrow.
Tí o bá dáríjì lónìí, o lè bá pàdé láti ràn ọ lọ́wọ́ lọ́la.
You don't retaliate, may be in position to help you in one way or the other, even to help your children tomorrow.
Tí o bá gbẹ̀san lónìí, o lè jẹ́ ló máa ran àwọn ọmọ rẹ lọ́wọ́ lọ́la.
So why are you holding him?
Kí ló wá dé tó o sì fi sínú?
The Bible says.
Bíbélì wípé.
Pay not evil for evil.
Má ṣe fi búburú sọ
búburú. If you forgive.
Dáríjì.
You don't retaliate.
Má ṣe gbẹ̀san.
You save yourself.
Wà á gbára rẹ la.
You will save him.
Wà á gba òun náà là.
There will be reconciliation.
Àmúpadàbọ̀sípò
yóò wà. There will be peace.
Àlàáfíà yóò jọba.
For yourself, you will not have bitterness of heart.
Ẹ ò ní ní ìkorò ọkàn sí ara yín.
Some people dey have bitterness of heart and that one leads to high blood pressure or hypertension and leads to their untimely death.
Àwọn míì ní wọ́n ní ìkorò ọkàn sí ẹlòmíì, eléyìí tó mú kí wọ́n bẹ̀rẹ̀ sí ní máa ní ẹ̀jẹ̀ ríru.
Olọ́kọ̀ kọ̀ sílẹ̀ pé wọn nìkan ló ń tọ́jú ọmọ.
What you are saying is that you are the only one that is caring for your children.
Ó bá ìyàwó mìíràn lọ.
That he has gone to sleep with another wife.
Ó wá tọ́jú àwọn ọmọ tán, àwọn ọmọ yege.
You take care of the children.
Ṣùgbọ́n o ṣe láti dáríjì ọkọ nǹkan tó ṣe fún ẹ.
But you refuse to forgive your husband.
Ó mú ìkorò ọkàn wá.
He's still there in your heart.
Ó mú ìbànújẹ́ wá.
He's bringing bitterness in your heart.
Ó wá ní hypertension.
And you have hypertension now.
Ó lè máa kúkú àìtọ́jọ́ ni.
You will die suddenly.
Tó bá gbogbo àìtọ́jọ́.
When you die suddenly.
Ṣé o rò pé bàbá yìí ò ní padà wá jẹun àwọn ọmọ yẹn?
Don't you think that the man will come
Ṣé
back
and read his
and report
your soul? Á wá jẹ́.
That man will come back to read
his soul. Tirú obìnrin bẹ́ẹ̀ ló gbé tí ò bá dáríjì.
That is the problem of that woman.
Press your best in your
corner. Offend.
That Lord will help us in Jesus' name.
Amen.
We want to go and pray.
Afe lo gbadura.
We want to go and pray.
Afe lo gbadura.
Render not evil for evil. And Bible says, render no evil for good. In the book of Proverbs chapter 17 verse 13. That some people they do good to them truly. But they repay with evil. As children of God. God says we should not do that. Because if we repay evil for good, the Bible says evil shall not depart from that person's house. Who are you doing evil to now? You think you are doing that person evil.
Then
you are laying up the treasure of evil for yourself and the generation of your children in the future. Because that thing you do, you will surely receive the reward. If you don't receive it, your children will receive it. We want to go and pray. The Bible says, avenge not yourself. Before we stand up to pray, I want us to go back to that portion again. If you forgive your enemy and you feed him, you pray for him, you render help to him when he needs help, that person will be ashamed later. Like the brethren of Joseph.
And
from then he will change his ways of life. That means you have saved a soul. If you forgive him and you do him or her good, he will feel ashamed of himself of the evil he has done. He will come and beg you and apologize. He will bow before you. He will be ashamed. And he also will change his wicked ways. That person that has offended you will change his wicked ways. That means he will repent. He will say, "At which church are you going? I want to follow you to that your church." He will say, "Truly, you are a true Christian. That truly, you are a child of God. With all this evil I've done to you, you still forgive me. You do not think of the evil. You do not retaliate. I wish to be a Christian like you. I wish I would be able to do and behave like you too. And he also may be able to forgive as many as have offended him in the time past. That means you have saved a soul for heaven. Let's read the passage one more time. Romans 12.
Romans.
From verse 17. Recompense to no man evil for evil. Provide things honest in the sight of all men. If it be possible, as much as light in you, live peaceably with all men. Dearly beloved, avenge not yourselves, but rather give place unto wrath. For it is written, vengeance is mine. I will repay, saith the Lord. Therefore, if thy enemy hunger, feed him. If he thirst, give him drink. For in so doing, thou shalt heap coals of fire on his head. Be not overcome of evil, but overcome evil with good.
Láti ẹsẹ̀ kẹtàdínlógún, ẹ má ṣe bí búburú san búburú fún ẹnikẹ́ni. Ẹ máa pèsè ohun tí ó tọ́ níwájú gbogbo ènìyàn. Bí ó lè ṣe, bí ó ti wà ní ipa ti yín, ẹ máa wà ní àlàáfíà pẹ̀lú gbogbo ènìyàn. Olùfẹ́, ẹ má ṣe gbẹ̀san ara yín, ṣùgbọ́n ẹ fi àyè sílẹ̀ fún ìbínú. Nítorí tí a kọ́ pé Olúwa wí pé, "Tèmi ni ẹ̀san, èmi yóò gbẹ̀san." Ṣùgbọ́n bí ebi bá ń pa ọ̀tá rẹ, fún ní oúnjẹ, bí òǹgbẹ bá ń gbẹ, fún ní omi mu, ní ṣíṣe bẹ́ẹ̀, ìwọ ò kó ẹ̀yin náà lé lórí. Má ṣe jẹ́ kí búburú ṣẹ́gun rẹ, ṣùgbọ́n fi rere ṣẹ́gun búburú.
Shall we rise up on our feet to pray?
Ẹ jẹ́ kí ẹ̀dẹ̀ lórí ẹsẹ̀ wa láti gbàdúrà.
Mama, Mama,
Mommy,
who is that person?
Ta lẹni náà?
That has done evil to you.
Tó ti ṣe ibi sí ọ.
Somebody had preached in the bus one time.
ẹnìkan wàásù nínú ọkọ̀ rí ọjọ́ kan.
Somebody heard the preaching.
Ó gbọ́ ìwàásù.
And as he heard, he alighted with the preacher.
Ohun bó ṣe bí ó ṣe gbọ́rọ̀ yìí tán, ó wá pe ẹni tó wàásù.
He alighted. He get down from the bus with the preacher.
Nígbà tí ó bọ́lẹ̀ láti inú ọkọ̀ pẹ̀lú ẹni tó wàásù.
He said, as you see me as I'm going.
Ó ní bó ṣe rí mi yìí.
I'm going to Herbalist Hope.
Mo ń lọ sílé àwọn babaláwo ni.
I want to go and make juju.
Mo fẹ́ lọ ṣe ògùn.
To destroy the life of the person who has done this so to me.
Láti bá ayé ẹni tó ti ṣe ibi sí mi tó ti ṣe sí mi
pẹ̀lú ọba jẹ́. But when he heard the preaching.
Nígbà tí ó gbọ́ wàásù yìí.
He repented.
Ó wá tọrọ dáríjì ẹ̀ṣẹ̀.
That person has not been born again before.
Ẹni ò tí ì di àtúnbí tẹ́lẹ̀.
But he repented immediately.
Lẹ́sẹ̀kẹsẹ̀ ó
ronú kúwàdà. But we say we have been born again, right?
Pé o ti di àtúnbí.
We say we have been born again.
O ní o ti di àtúnbí.
We are children of God.
Ọmọ Ọlọ́run ni ọ́.
We have had the message now.
O ti gbọ́ ọ̀rọ̀ yìí.
That you should forgive.
Wípé kí o dáríjì.
Who is that person?
Ta lẹni náà?
You say Láé Odòrùn.
Wípé never it is heaven until you get to heaven.
Olúwẹ̀ ò tiẹ̀ ní dọ́run yẹn ni.
You will not even get to die.
Torí wọn kì í parí ìjà lọ́run.
Because they will not they.
Wọ́n ń ṣẹ̀ṣẹ̀ dáríjì lọ́run.
They don't settle quarrel in
heaven. Ayé yìí ni dáríjì mọ.
There is no repentance in heaven.
Ẹni tí ò bá dáríjì tó ń gbẹ̀san.
If you repent here,
kò ní dọ́run yẹn.
You will not get to heaven.
Sọ fún Ọlọ́run.
Said the Lord.
Ẹni tó ṣe yẹn gangan.
That person that I offend you.
Mo sọ fún wa lẹ́ẹ̀kan sí pé ká máa ronú sí bá ṣe jókòó.
I told you that you should search your heart.
Ta ló ń ṣe lọ́wọ́lọ́wọ́?
That who is that person that offend you?
Níbi iṣẹ́ ni.
In your working place.
Nínú ìjọ ni.
In the church.
Nínú ilé tó ti jáde wá.
Where you come from.
Láàrin ọmọ ìyá ọmọ bàbá.
Among your friends.
Láàrin àdúgbò.
In your environment.
Ta ló ti ṣe ibi sí ẹ ọ.
Who is that person that have done you evil.
Tínú ẹ ò dùn sí.
And you are not happy.
Máa jẹ́wọ́ nísinsìnyí.
Confess your sin.
Tọrọ fún ìdáríjì ẹ̀ṣẹ̀.
Ask for confession.
Máa dáríjì ẹni náà lọ́wọ́lọ́wọ́.
Confess right now and forgive.
Forgive the person right now.
Dáríjì ẹni náà lọ́wọ́lọ́wọ́.
Confess your sin.
Tọrọ dáríjì ẹ̀ṣẹ̀ rẹ.
Torí pẹ́ni pọ́lọ́run fẹ́ gbẹ̀sán gbogbo ẹ̀ṣẹ̀ tá ń dá sí lójoojúmọ́ ni.
I didn't mean that the Lord wants to avenge us of every sin that we committed.
No one of us will remain on the land of the living.
Kò sí ẹnìkan nínú wa tó máa wà láyé.
Gbogbo wa láti máa kú dànù.
We will have died.
Open your mouth and talk to the Lord now.
Ẹlẹ́rìí kẹ bá Ọlọ́run
sọ̀rọ̀. That Lord forgive me.
Olúwa dáríjì mi.
And I'm forgiving the person that offends me now.
Bí mo ṣe ń dáríjì ẹni tó ṣẹ̀ mí.
According to that the Lord's prayer.
Gẹ́gẹ́ bí àdúrà Olúwa.
Open your mouth and pray.
Ẹ jẹ́ ká lẹnu wa láti gbàdúrà.
If I say we should pray for money and blessing now, prosperity.
Tí n bá ní ká gbàdúrà fún ìbùkún báyìí.
Many of us will shout.
Ọ̀pọ̀lọpọ̀ wa á pariwo.
They see the way we are praying.
Ẹ wo bí a ṣe ń gbàdúrà.
The Lord has spoken to us.
Olúwa ti bá wa sọ̀rọ̀.
Ask for forgiveness.
Ẹ béèrè fún ìdáríjì.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Ni oruko Jesu ni agbadura.
A very powerful message.
Oje wasu to lagbara.
And very, very relevant.
O si oni se.
Which we want every one of us to really work on.
Eti afe ki gbogbo wa ka sise le lori loni.
Because
tori wipe
the woman of God told Lord that is exactly what God has revealed to him, to her.
Eni ti Olorun arabinrin ti Olorun lo fun wa Olorun o so fun wa ninu iwasu pe ohun ti Olorun fi won awon gogan leleyi.
Whether it's relevant to you, whether you feel that it's relevant to your need or not, that is what God want to share with us for today's service.
Boya elero wi pe o ba nko ti
o ba ni emu tabi
ki o ku pelu wa ninu isito ni re
boya oro lokan e pe we ki se nkan ti mo ba wa niyan o le lokan e pe o le ma ba ni emu pe ah we ke oto ni kan ti mo ba wa oto ni kan ta tun so be kan boya oro beta bi boya oro pe o be ni tabi be ko ṣugbọn nkan ti Olorun fe ba wa so leni na ni lo si ba wa so yen o si wa ku si owo wa bayi lati sele lori. Pray the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Okay. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Let's open our Bible to the gospel according to Saint Matthew chapter 6.
Ye ka ti bibeli wa si we Matthew ori kefa
verse 14. The gospel according to Saint Matthew chapter 6 verse 14.
Iwe Matthew ori kefa ese kerinla.
If you forgive men their trespasses, your heavenly Father will also forgive you. Verse 15. But if you do not forgive men their trespasses, neither will your Father forgive your trespasses. Yes, sir.
Ese kerinla nitori bi eyin ba fi ese awon eniyan ji won baba yin tin be lorun yo fi ese tin jin ese karundinlogun sugbon bi eyin ko ba fi ese awon eniyan ji won baba yin ki yo si fi ese tin jin.
Amen.
Amen.
How many of us who have never committed any sin? I don't know, we have saints in our midst who have never committed any sin. I was telling Kenny what you did, Sherry. I shall ask quickly, anybody? How many of them?
Milo, Nio. Tanyari, any Kenny, you did, Sherry. Kuna was okay.
I shall ask how many people? Raise up their hands.
I shall know about how one, Milo, Nio.
Anybody at the gallery?
I shall know, okay, I know, okay.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
If there is nobody, it means we have to work on this particular subject.
This
because that is the area the devil has been shooting majority of we Christians. When we fail to forgive, as from the top to the least, whether GO, pastors, ministers, workers, church officers, and the laity, that is the church members.
Oh, yeah, you can't ban in New York, Tidde or Motokereju in New York.
And therefore,
nitori na,
I beseech mercy of God.
Mo fi yọna Olorun beyin.
I want us to work on this area.
Fẹ ka sise lori eleyi dada.
When we do this,
ba ta ba se eleyi,
we begin to experience miracles in every facet of our life.
A o bere si ni iriri awon ise iyanu ni gbogbo ona aye wa.
Because
nitori pe
He's telling us, that passage is telling us.
Ibi ta kan yen o so fun wa wipe.
And according to the message as well.
Gege bi waasu na se lo.
If we fail to forgive.
To ba kuna lati dariji.
Since you are committing sin every day.
Ngba to wa pe won na ntese le gbogbo igba.
Even the senseless of sin can still make mistake.
To ge e to ba yi pere ni eni mimo o itun le se ase.
And you need to forgive.
Ati pe awa ni lo lati tu dariji.
They may offend us.
Only se wa.
And we may offend people as well.
Awa na le se awon eyan bako na.
If we fail to forgive.
Ta ba kuna lati dariji o.
The Bible says.
Bibeli wi pe.
Jesus said.
Jesu lo wi pe.
Our Father in heaven will not forgive us.
Baba wa tin be Lorun ko ni dariji wa.
When your sin is not forgiven.
Igba ti ese yin o ba ti gba idariji.
It will hinder your prayer.
Yo fa idiwo fun adura yin.
It will hinder your miracles.
Yo fa idiwo fun awon ise yanu yin.
Then worse still.
Iyi to wa tu wa buruju nibe.
You not make heaven.
Eyan e wa ni dorun.
Then where are we going?
En bo wa gbo wa la wa lo.
Let's rise on our feet.
Eja dide duro.
We now ask for the power and the grace.
Awa bere fun agbara ati ore ofe.
To be able to forgive people.
Lati le ma dariji awon eniyan.
That is.
Tumo si pe.
We need to ask for forgiving spirit.
Anilo lati ni emi dariji.
Many Christians lack this.
Opolopo Christians ni o ni eleyi o.
I'm trying to say this.
Ah e ma binu o.
Even some Jews.
Awon Jew mi.
Some pastors.
Awon olusagutan mi.
When you offend them.
Te ba se won.
They may not forgive you.
Ah, only about dariji.
And because of this, you will always have problem.
He
said, because of this, they can even curse you. Say, hey, this is what you have done. We want to go before the Lord.
I feel I lost
including my little self. Say, Lord, give me the power and the grace to be able to forgive freely. Grant unto me forgiving spirit. Because Christ always forgives us. Whenever we commit sin and ask for forgiveness. Let's call upon God right now. Let's work on this. It's a serious issue. It's a serious matter. When we do this, our prayers we begin to receive answers to our prayer than before.
I'll bet a serious so I draw what you tell a law.
Be serious with this prayer point. Be serious. Take it
serious.
I beseech you, mercy of God. Take it serious. Let's
pray wholeheartedly.
Don't see it as a relevant to your need.
I beseech
you, mercy of God, take it serious. Take it
serious. And the Lord will
have mercy on
you. The Lord
will surely have mercy on
you.
The Lord will surprise
you.
Rakuri kasairi kusukuru kashiri kusukuru besida. Rakuri kasiri kusukuru kashida ba. Rakuri kasiri kusukuru kashida. Oreka siri kahaba. Who bakairi kusukobo? Oreka si. In Jesus' name we pray. Where I'm standing now.
In between one door, see all over.
The Lord is saying.
Only 1 week back.
There is somebody here.
Eh, you come on, Ibio.
Who fail to forgive?
Tokuno, lati tarigini.
And this sin has been hindering the miracle of the person for a long time. I don't know the person.
How many?
But that is what he's telling me.
Where
I'm standing right now, the Lord is saying,
if
the person is very close to where I'm standing now,
that
is what he's telling me. And he wants the person to restitute. That is to amend. I don't know the person.
Oh, many of.
And I'm not interested in knowing the person.
Oh, it's fair many, no.
So that if you know, accuse me, say, maybe somebody have told him some things. But that, I was moving around.
Immediately
I got to this point. He said, stop. And I stopped. Then he said, he want to share some things. He want to expose some things. Thus says the Lord. My people. If you don't work on this. Because this message is from me. The devil will accuse you. If anything happened to you. Don't blame me.
Maps, Debbie Fumio.
Sarah
Rufus.
Peace be unto you.
Alafia Nifuyi.
Rokorika Sirika to Koba Koba say. Let's repeat that prayer again. Say, Lord, give me the power and the grace to forgive freely. Grant unto me forgiving spirit. Because I don't want the devil to continue to hinder me. I don't want the devil to continue to accuse me. Because when the devil accuses us, our prayer will be hindered. Therefore, let's call upon him right now. I don't know who the person is. And I'm not interested in knowing the person. Whether he's a man or a woman. I don't want to know. But that is what the Lord is telling me. So the boy is in your court. You better resist it. You better amend. For your own good. For your own good.
Full ire tara re ni
o. Ka sirika tu ko ba ka sirika tu. Rakurika aha. Rakurika sirika tu ko ba ka sirika. Aha. Oh. Sore ka tore ka sirika. Aha. Thank you Jesus.
Yesu ose.
Thank you Jesus.
Yesu ose o.
Thank you Jesus.
Yesu ose.
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 Aha.
Beni o.
Rakuri kasiri kusomro kashida ba. Raku pakure kashida ba. Eleke puri kasiri kashida ba. Aha. Rakuri ka. Eleke puri kasiri kasomro kashida ba. Rakuri kasiri kasomro kashida. Ereke puri kasida. Thank you Jesus.
Yes oshe.
Oreka preshu.
Badura luyo, badura ko luyo.
Please amen.
Ejo e satushe.
Rakuri kasiri kasoko basida ba. Ereke puri kasiri. Imere you amend.
Nikete to ba ti satushe.
Imere you make amen.
To ba ti wa satushe o.
Imere you restitute.
Nikete to ba ti se laja.
Miracle begin to rot in your life. You begin to receive answer to your prayers. You begin to receive answer to your prayers. Rakure kasiri kasiri ko opa kure kashida ba. Ereke puri kasiri kasida ba. Aha. Rakure kasiri ko suko busida. Ore kasiri kahaba. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. I could see some passages.
I want to read and got
a deep one. A lot of them. A lot of passages.
I want every got deep one. Let it be found with you.
They want to distribute them. But somebody stand by this person who said, no, you distribute it.
I said, I
wanted to wonder why.
The
person is saying that
we
those people that own these pastors, some people offended them and they are yet to forgive. And the person stood by the pastor and said, no, he will not allow this pastor to be distributed. That is what I saw. Now, the boy is in your court. To restitute and to amend. Let's go before the Lord works again. I don't know who these people are. But I know they know themselves. They know themselves. Now let's pray. Ask for the power and the grace to forgive freely.
Ask for
forgiving spirit. Ask for forgiving spirit.
Aha.
You don't know whether you are a monk. Maybe that's what have been hindering your prayer all these years.
Maybe you didn't know that these are the things that are hindering you, but you don't know that you are the one preventing your own miracles.
Puraka Sirika Sorka Shirika Tuba Kabasi. Ereke Purika Sirika Sidiba. That revelation confirmed that no doubt you are the one that is in, that is delaying your miracle.
If you want ye, offigire mulekbe, lie si ani anio, uwagoko, no kino.
You are the one hindering your goodness. Thank you, Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. Now spread your hand before you. After you have made amend. After you have obeyed the word of God. As we obey what the Lord has shared with us today, I can assure you that Lord will begin to surprise you right now. What is that need in your life? Begin to tell him right now.
Your need.
You need to talk to God about your need. Because today is a day of restoration. You know that this Sunday is a restoration week. Yes. It will restore your stolen blessing.
Oh, you die, Oh, yes.
Begin to talk to him right now. Begin to talk to him right now. Whatever the need is. The Lord will surprise you right now.
Allah, you're
Rakurika Sairika Sukobus.